Hello everyone. Today we are going to learn a poem. So what is the thing everyone does in the morning? We take a bath, we brush our teeth and a lot of things. So today's poem name is After a Bath, means all the things that we do after taking a bath. So let's see into our poem. After a bath, I try to wipe myself till I'm dry. Hands to wipe and fingers and toes and two wet legs and a shiny nose.